enough people vote and thought, here's Obama at the town hall meeting, went on a racist screed against against Ilhan Omar. Think about that. That's the United States. A fascist screed at a rally saying she needed to go back to where she came from. I mean, all of these people attacking her, attacking and Ilhan Omar is the one who stripped her of her community. I mean, the thing is, I know that this is far too. I know that this is far too difficult for Kevin McCarthy and other Republicans to understand. But we don't need the people on the committees that are